Hi, I'm standing in front of the Zacamil Dos Water Project. This project is a solar powered project, the first of its kind in El Salvador. Solar powered pump and chlorinator. And this system feeds about 55 families in this village. This project was made possible by a number of groups working together. The community who did all of the physical labor here, Rotary International through the Rotary Foundation that provided the grant, CoCoDA and CRC who worked together with the communities in developing the plans for this project. The advantages of solar power are that the community obviously doesn't pay for electricity. Electricity here is very expensive, and the community actually pays for the water that they use here. Somebody said that water is from God, but the pipes are not free. And so you have to pay for the maintenance of the pipes, the replacement of the pump, the replacement of the panels, even though they're 20-year panels. They have to maintain this project for their children, their children's children, and their great-grandchildren.